I love the Terry Goodkind books, don't get me wrong. But Terry Goodkind's, or not the Terry Goodkind books, the Sword of Truth series, the books he writes, I love those books to death, don't get me wrong. I just don't like the fact that he loves to use rape as a story element. And the fact that he likes to describe it. It creeps me the hell out, and it makes me kind of want to throw up. Son of a B-word, I can't go that way because of the stupid barrier, and that barrier's stupid. Oh, it's a dotted line on the map. That's what the dotted line is. Okay. Well, now I know. Bright light! Don't go into the bright light! It'll kill you! Damn it. No, seriously. How the hell do I get over to the... Whoa, what the hell? A Borgia tower just, like, popped up right there. I don't know what that was about. I can't go in there. I gotta make the long way around to this freaking mission. This mission better have a big freaking payoff for the biggest, for as large a detour as I gotta make around this joint. And I wish I could friggin' gallop because it'd make things so much quicker. Chromea! Oh no, wait, you're not Chromea. You got the little yellowish tinge to you. But I do it. Damn it. I'll help you a little bit. I'll cause him to stumble. There you go. You're on your own for the rest of it, bro. How in the hell do I get up there? Do I have to have that fixed? Because that shit ain't happening anytime soon. That's expensive. Let me find the guy. Pretty sure that's expensive as hell to get this thing redone. Hey, I'm a voice crack. It's under the influence of Borgia Tower, and I cannot do anything about it. I can't get to the tower because of white barriers around it. You suck, dude. I can't get up there. I don't see a way up to that viewpoint. Probably have to restore it and, like, boom, a staircase pops up. Or not staircase, but a ladder. Where's the mission? What the hell are we all out here in the middle of nowhere for? Oh, is this the Leonardo stuff? War plans. Kill a Templar overseer to recover the map showing the location of one of Leonardo's war machines. Send the mercenaries into a fight. Locate the overseer. The high overseer. It makes me feel like I'm playing Dishonored again. Another game. It's on sale right now, I think. Dishonored on Steam. I bought it a long time ago, so I didn't get to get it on sale. But if you're looking for a good, fun game that it uses a lot of stealth as the, one of the main elements, you know, Dishonored is a good one for you. It goes through stealth as the main thing, and it's awesome for it. Uh-oh. Crap! Wait, what? Oh, okay. I thought, like, maybe somebody had escaped. I was gonna start to get pissed. Send the mercenaries into a fight. I didn't wanna. It was so much easier to send my assassins in and kill them. Hup! Boom! That was brutal. That was brutal. Yep. Up and around, up and around. Hey, mercenaries. What the hell? What are you guys... What the hell? What the hell is this? No, seriously, what the hell is this? Hey, no. Back off. Thieves? Bandits? Really? This is a bad idea, and I'm going to show you why. See? Look at that. That all could have been a... Oh, crap. You didn't see nothing. Okay, thank God. And the mercenaries just pop up out of nowhere. You guys just love spooking me. And the trees grow on the tent, and the textures render. And our sight. There we go. We ride forth. This better not be the fucking tank mission. I remember that one, and I hate it. Trying to get 100 sync on one mission, one of these missions, I'll point it out when we get to it. But trying to get 100% sync on it is damn near impossible. Yeah. Ow. Damn it. bumping into everything tonight. Ow! And damn it, see? I'm bumping into everything. The guard's meter slowly turns yellow. He can't see you. Don't run to avoid his attention. But what if I'm on the track team? Like, what if I'm on the track team and I'm, like, sprinting through on our race, and the guy gets suspicious, and then he's chasing me, and then the guard, everybody's like, what the hell's going on with that dude? Although, I guess I would encourage you to run faster. Machine gun, Kali Albani.
Alright.
Leonardo's designs have resulted in a machine capable of cutting down 100 men in mere seconds. It cannot be left in the hands of the Borgia. Do not kill anybody before destroying the blueprints. Well, back in the day, that would have been powerful. Nowadays, that's like, well, we can do that just about any time we want. Okay, do not kill any... Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, shit. This didn't work. That didn't work as planned. Keep running, Ezio! Keep running! If you book it fast enough, you'll make it. What the hell is this on mine? Oh, a piece of dust on the mic. Okay. Let's go to the rooftops. The rooftops might be a bad idea, but I'm gonna try it. We're gonna play a game of Scooby-Doo. Get on the roof, get on the roof, get on the goddamn roof! Go, it's your hurry before he turns around! Before he jump for it! Stop. Nope, you didn't see shit. Damn it. Let's sigh. Oh, it says don't kill anyone before you get the damn blueprints, and you can't be detected. So you couldn't kill anyone if you wanted to. There we go, I can finally make the jump into that friggin' hay. I guess we'll try the stealth route. Let's see how this gets us anywhere. I doubt we'll get very far. Because they're all placed just frigging right. Oh, there we go. Oh no, wait, you're not looking my way. Okay. Now you're looking my way, you prick. Shit. Of course the bastard turns around. In games where stealth is a main element, it's great. In games like this, where stealth is not one of the main gameplay elements, and not one of the encouraged styles of playing, it sucks. It's freaking bull having to be forced to do this. Let me do things my way. Do things my way, I get things done a lot quicker. Oh. I'm off an angle around here. You didn't see shit. You don't see shit. I'm not gonna assassinate from ledge. Oh shit. You still don't see shit. If I can get around to that ledge, I can swing around. That'll work perfect. Where's this guy? Okay. I'll work with you. Oh. Nope. Y'all don't see shit. That's the code y'all need to live your life by. Y'all see shit. Hup! Booyah! Hup! Uh-oh. What'd I do? I want 100% it, but I don't know what to do here. Because if I go through, this guy's gonna notice me. And if I... Which way are you facing over there? I think you're facing towards that. Okay, so what the hell do I... Oh. Come on, go. Don't let him see.
Yes.
No, 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 no. No, you don't see shit. You don't see shit. Over there. Over there. No, up. Back on the roof. I'm on the tightrope. Here we go. Drop it. Nope, 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 nope. Don't see shit. Uh-oh. Nope. Don't say shit. Damn it. They saw shit. Damn it. Oh, that sucked. Every time I think I'm doing good, I fail. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna say, F of this is not killing a bullshit. Because this is not getting us anywhere. It's not getting us anywhere and nowhere fast. Whoop! I'll stick with it for as long as I can. Because my ideas were good. I just had poor execution in pulling them off. Whoop! Right, how do I pull this one off? Right, rooftops. Okay. Nope, you don't see shit. Across. Okay, we're making progress. Making progress. If I go across here, y'all see me? No, you will not. Sweet. Oh, oh, don't see shit. Y'all know the rule by now. You don't see shit. Okay, there's you. Patrol some other way. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Camera, work with me. You gotta do this quick. Okay, there we go. Get them. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Yes! La whoosh. What about all the other blueprints that say, look, cover the same thing? Wait, destroy the machine gun blueprints. I already did that, didn't I? Warning detected. Being detected will call desynchronization. Damn it! Uh-oh. Come up. No. No. Game! Why you do this? Why you hate me? Thank you! Here we go. Here we go. Hello, darling! And the crowd goes, yay! Haha! Whoosh! Ah, shit. Oh! Yeah! Ride! Ow! No! Don't shoot Crimea! Stop this! Jesus Christ, the accuracy on that gun is shit. Uh-oh, oh, 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 no, but seriously, the accuracy on that gun's shit. I understand this is the early in the firearm period, but come on. Get something a little better. Well, I guess it is, like, supposed to be fired automatic. Oh, crap, you shot me. Serpentine, serpentine. On. Catch up with the stupid horse-drawn carriage. He's carrying... Oh, wait, he does have two horses, so I guess... Ow! Pretty sure I shot my horse. Got you. I don't even know what I stabbed that guy with. Ow. Alright, let's drop this bitch off a bridge. Escape with a machine gun. Can't they just drop it off the bridge? Like, seriously, let's just drop the damn thing off the bridge. Yeah. I'm not stealing the weapon, I just want to destroy it. Uh-oh. Fire! I'm not the good kind of fire, I mean fire! As in, my butt's gonna be on fire! If they hit one of those, like, black powder barrels, I am so screwed. That'll hurt like a bitch. Don't you dare. I hit you in the face of this carriage. There is no autopilot, Ezio. We kinda need you back there. Uh-oh. What do I... Can I... So it's the right stick to aim. Okay. Holy shit, did I just get a double kill? Dear God, why can't I get that kind of aim whenever I'm playing freaking Call of Duty? Playing Call of Duty and I go for a freaking double kill, I'm guaranteed to lose. Well, if I'm using if I'm using a sniper, I'm guaranteed to lose. Damn! Yeah, I'm good. This is very easy. Okay, that was very easy, apparently, because I started spring up right as I said that. Kill the horse! Actually, that was very cruel. Peter's gonna be on my ass for that one. Oh, I can't aim with that. I can't tell if he got off map or if I actually hit that one. Hey, I hit that one. Oh, hit that one. Turn! Medicine!
Stay on the road!
Yeah, you stupid horses, stay on the road! Stop running up alongside me! It's not cool. I can't turn. Why is it? Oh, that's why I can't turn.
Ready.
Double Q! Oh, triple! Quad! Can I get a... What's it called in League of Legends? Pentakill! Can I get all five? One. Two. Come on. I didn't get that one. Three. No. I want at least a quad. Give me a quad. I got a quad. Can't even get a penta. Blow up. Back off. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. I count that one. Got that. I'm gonna count that as a penta. Nope. Camera, work with me. Sensitivity control is shit.
Nice try.
Yeah, nice try, but I got a machine gun. Not really a machine gun, because it's not... Well, it's a semi-automatic, I guess for the time period, it's pretty... I guess if you've got a, like, army bunched up, this thing would be able to kill the 100. Go home.
All of you will die.
Yeah, go home, assholes. Go home. I don't need you here. What happened to the front of the friggin' wagon? Okay. The world is better without you. I could agree. But, I'd like to point out one thing. The person behind the weapon is the one causing the damage, not the weapon itself. Because in the hands of a cop, you know, gun's useful. In the hands of a psychopath, not so much. You know, you gotta weigh the issues there. Alright, where are you dumping us at? Ipana! Hey, babe. War machine overseers unlocked. Or located, sorry. Okay, where's our mission? Where's... Oh, look, a viewpoint. Oh, look, a Borgia Tower. There's two Borgia Towers. Well, then. Oh, wait. I can manage my assassins real quick. Nope. Can't interact. There we go. I got a few level ups, right? Deliver warning successful. Level up, level up, level up. Successful, successful, level up, level up. Sweetness. Okay, so. Beatrice. Let's give you a dagger. You get plenty of survivability right now. Bianca gets some armor. Gita gets some armor. And Valeria gets some armor. And Desideria? Desideria! Oh, I love that name. That's kind of pretty. Armor! Contracts. Let's send you all out again. Barcelona. Barcelona will forever be known in my head thanks to Doctor Who. They have dogs with no noses. Venice, got a contract available? No. Fiona! Ladies, do you think you can take that one on? No. Start a riot? No, if you can't do that one, you can do that one. Alright. You two, I'm counting on you. Assassinate guards? No. Give me some. Deliver a confession. That'll work. Let's do. What level are you at now? You're level 4 and going to 5. You need 180. Let's find a good. Woo! Holy shit. 2409. Wow, 200 with lots of thorns. What does it take to do that one? Oh, you ladies can handle this. Alright, you two. 100 XP each. Go take care of it. For XP, you both need, you girls need 80, so let's find something a little more worthwhile for you, yeah? That's 11, that's 210, okay. Can you girls think you can handle this? 75% chance? Oh, 25% chance to fail, what if they succeed? Valeria, Gita, I have faith. I have faith in you. You can do this. New memory of Christina available. Okay, after we get a few viewpoints, we'll go do that. I can't grab the viewpoint right now. That sucks. That really sucks. But I have 1,400 in the bank. Yowza. What about that tower right over there? Can I get in there? Or am I still blocked? I'm probably still blocked. Something I have to do, I bet, to progress a little further in. Yep. Okay. Where's that Christina mission? Oh, Christina! How are you? There you are. Christina, you're all the way up in the Centro District. Alright, well, do we have... There. I'll go renovate that tunnel. Yep. Yepona! Let us ride. We're gonna go renovate a tunnel, and we're gonna head to the Centro District. Whoa! Okay. You know, the real Epona could make this jump. You know that? The real Epona is fucking boss. I mean, she survived, like, what, 12 generations of Link? I mean, seriously, she got balls. She can do whatever the hell she wants. What's going up there, boys? Yeah, that is a boy. Damn. Come on, people! I wish to form the first ever Sisterhood of Assassins. Well, I doubt it was the first ever. I mean, I bet you there's gotta be somebody out there who's done this before, but... Damn it! I want to be the one to do it now! There's no point to doing it, but damn it, I think it'd be cool. Is there another citizen over here? No. Doesn't look like it. Well, if there is, they're not close. Oh god, I think I just ran over a guard. Oh, there's a citizen. Up a floor, though? Probably up a floor. Wait. Did it just disappear? It just disappeared. Yeah. Well, damn. Hate it when a game does that. Leonardo, what the hell's going on over here? Is that one of the war missions? Examine. Do this. How far away is the Leonardo thing? Because we're right here at this freaking thing, so. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go, Ipona. Okay, give my controller back. Here we go. Let's go. Just like the real Link and Ipona, we're having to go everywhere, freaking everywhere for side quests. We're playing Legend of the Twilight Princess. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Hunting down the Po Souls annoys the hell out of me, because some of those assholes only appear like at certain times, and it's crap trying to go. Salil, I'm assuming that's one of these little district things. Hello, war machines. Which one are you? War plans. Kill the temple overseer to use a smoke bomb to stun the overseer. I wish it would tell me what the war machine was, because there's one that I really don't want to do. Alright, so our overseer's in here somewhere. Is this a restricted area? It is not. Alright, where is our overseer? There he is. I don't have smoke bombs. Well, that sucks. Ladies, get out of my way. Can I? Hup! Gotcha! I didn't have a freaking smoke bomb, okay? Jeez. I haven't unlocked that yet. Would you just stop dancing? What you dancing for? Map retrieved. War machine location added to your map. How? Where? Oh, right over the hill. Okay. Let's do it. At the gate. That makes so. Oh, Jesus. Much pain. Much pain. Where am I going? Why did you jump that way? I don't understand your thought process, Ezio. That process, it confuses me. Let's see what war machine we got. Because like I said, there's one that I really don't want to do.